Welcome to your Monday Mindset, where you discover how to be your best so you can give your best. I'm here at Kennesaw State University in Atlanta, Georgia. I was just speaking with these athletes this morning about this concept. If you deal with sadness, frustration, disappointment, discouragement, depression, anxiety, worry, anger, any of those feelings, this will help you. The one thing that can combat any of those feelings is gratitude. A lot of people focus on trying to be happy. And I told these athletes, don't try and focus on being happy. Focus on being grateful and it will make you happy. Focus on contributing to others and it will make you happy. So let's talk about gratitude today though. I encourage these players to every single day write down in a journal, either when you go to, just before you go to sleep at night or when you first wake up in the morning, five things you're grateful for. That will help program your mind for gratitude, for things you appreciate instead of things you're frustrated, saddened, or discouraged by. You will begin to look for, you'll literally put on a lens to see the world, a set of glasses that will help you see the good in others, the good in your circumstances, because you will develop an attitude of gratitude just by simply writing down the things you're thankful for every single day. Get yourself a journal if you don't have one already. Start to do it every single day. I've done it for decades now, and it has positioned me to feel grateful regardless of the circumstances in life. And life can be hard. Life can be challenging. And the best way to combat it is with a grateful heart. Put that into practice today.